one-half of her medical bill. And you should have insurance at the store, so it's not coming out of your pocket. So pay one-half of it. That's the order of the court. Court's adjourned.
Rise.
Judge Mabley has ruled that defendant must pay half of the plaintiff's medical bills.